All right, so away from farm talk, I'm going to return to city planning. Now, further, you know, after the toll plaza, I'll call this after the toll plaza, because we will have money available. Now, after the toll plaza, I'm like, okay, what are we going to spend it on already, you know? Firstly, we need tarmac. We have to re-tarmac the boardwalk zone. So you can have your roller skates, your roller blades, and bicycles. Because those are actually really good income businesses for the community, to have bicycles available. Somebody just drives their car here for the moment, and they just like, oh my gosh, I can bike for the day, half the day or whatever. You know, people want to do these things, and we don't have that available at the easy. Okay, so we need... A nice street they can glide on. That is a major, major point. We have to have a really good surface, gliding surface. And then we attract a huge, huge mecca of humans over the weekends, during the week. So yeah, we have to re-tarmac and also get really good maps for where to go. That's my start with bringing them in. It's a really, really good tarmac surface zone down there by the Sharps Park where the pier is. All right.